In this video, you'll learn how to submit an assignment through Canvas. First, go into the course that you need to submit the assignment for. Next, click on the name of the assignment. Once in the assignment, at the top right, you'll see a button, Submit Assignment. Go ahead and click on Submit Assignment. Now you'll need to browse to find where you have that assignment saved. Click on the Browse button. If submitting an assignment from a Mac, make sure you have it in the correct format. Pages will not work for your professor to open. Select the assignment and choose Open. At the bottom, click on the Submit Assignment button. It may take a few moments to submit. At the top right, once it's submitted, we'll see the submission date and time. While it's submitting, do not close out of your laptop or close out of Canvas, or the assignment will not submit. So be sure to see those details at the top before you choose to close out. Now you'll see that it's submitted, the submission details are at the top, and you're able to go and close out of the course. Your assignment has successfully been submitted. If you need to resubmit your assignment before it closes, there is also a spot to resubmit your assignment.